worked with a client and had to go back and forth on several emails or phone calls to figure out exactly what they were talking about when they said they didn't like the color of a button. Which button? On which page? Are you even talking about a button? Ugh, it's like a visual game of telephone, right? That is until now. Today's tool is going to make your life so much easier, so you'll want to stick around for today's product showcase. What's good, peeps? It's your girl, Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about Droplr, which makes it super easy for you to screenshot and share exactly what you are seeing with your clients and teammates. So let's talk Droplr. The first thing you'll want to do is download the Chrome extension. This is the magical tool that is going to let you screenshot or screencast anything that you need to share, including files. So you can screenshot, screencast, or upload files to Droplr from the Chrome extension, and then all of those files will appear in your Droplr dashboard. For each item you share, Droplr will provide you with an 8-character short link to send to your teammate. You'll also have the option to set a self-destruct timer on it or add a password to it. Droplr also has boards, which is an easy way to share a library of assets with a client or teammate. So you can create a board for each of your projects and then easily place the shared assets inside of that board. You can also set the permissions to allow your client to also upload files to this board, making it a great way to share assets without having to email files back and forth. For example, let's say that you are working with a client on a website redesign and you want specific feedback about some of the elements on the page. You can take several screenshots and then add them to your client's board and send your client the link. They will then have access to the screenshots that you sent over and can provide you with feedback. So if you are ready to start sharing to your heart's content, then you'll definitely want to check out Droplr. He's like Mr. Rogers, he's gonna put his sweatshirt on. Working my rear delts right now. Oh God. Hey guys, let me ask you something.